गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर गुड स्टूडेंट्स। यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट फोर क्वेश्चंस, लेट्स गो थ्रू देम वंस। लाइक क्वेश्चन वन वाज, फर्स्ट वाज नेम द ऑर्गन दैट हेल्प्स द फिश टू स्विम। दिस वाज फिन्स हेल्प देम टू स्विम इन द वाटर। ओके, हाउ डू द इंसेक्ट्स फ्लाई, देन give two examples of reptile, then fourth question was how do mammals move. Now fifth question onwards we are going to start with, that is how does the antenna help the insect. So everybody knows insects have two antennas on their head. So insects have antenna on their head through which they feel the things in their surrounding. So earlier also I told you, antennas help through which and insects have antenna on their head through which they feel or they sense the things in their surrounding. Now question 6 is, how do the amphibians lay eggs near the water? So how do they lay eggs? Answer is, amphibians lay their eggs near the source of water in the nest made by them. Okay, amphibians made nest can mostly these nests are made up of sand and soil. Okay, and in their nest only they lay eggs. Now there are two extra questions. So first question is, by mistake here answer 2 is written. So answer here it is 1 only. Question is, why do snakes crawl on the ground? Snakes crawl on the ground because they do not have limbs to move. Like other reptiles have front limbs and back limbs, but snake do not have any limbs or hands or legs. That's why snake crawls on the ground. Okay, now question 2 is, name the largest living water and land animal in the world. So largest water animal is blue whale. Everybody knows that. If I ask you which is largest animal, water animal, so you will speak up a blue whale. Okay, and largest land animal is elephant. Largest land animal is elephant. So that's all for now. Thank you. Have a nice